clothed with strength and dignity. When I was young, I endured a lot of abuse. With abuse often comes a label: stupid, useless, good for nothing, a girl who can't do anything right. Labels create expectations. Expectations become paths well worn in deep grooves of life. They can be hard to overcome. I'd like to look at the woman described in Proverbs 31. In verse 25 of this chapter, it says, "She is clothed with strength and dignity. She can laugh at the days to come." This woman of virtue has so many wonderful things written about her. She's industrious, trusted by her husband, a producer of fine goods, mistress over her household, and beloved by her children. She is not fearful of the future, and her household is well looked after and provided for. She is not idle and is busy with tending to the care of others. And the Bible says that she's clothed with strength and dignity. I believe that God is looking to clothe his daughters in the same way. In the Bible, there is example after example of women who had suffered indignity and shame, sickness and loss, reproach, and the weight of heavy guilt. Time after time, we see these women encounter a Savior who is kind, purposeful, and intentional in his dealings with them. He sees them, he redeems them, and he knows them. He came to set us free from the labels of abuse, sin, shame, and perceived inadequacy. He came to make all things new. And if you know Jesus as your Savior, it is true that you are already a new creation. Spend time with Jesus and allow him to be your strength. Allow him to replace your shame with dignity so that it can be said of you, just like that woman in Proverbs 31, she is clothed with strength and dignity. She can laugh at the days to come.